to his ingenious plan.
Come on, Mr. Tera Bird. Here's dinner. Here he comes.
Come on. Come close to the bait.
It's close enough. Come on. So he doesn't get it. It's a near miss then.
I knew you said it would be big, Nigel, but this is a bit over the top, isn't it?
I know. You see why he needs a big cake. I mean, he's nearly 10 feet tall. Incredible thing.
What we're going to feed him on?
Well, in the wild, he was gobbling down huge chunks of flesh and bone and hide. All predatory birds, owls and birds of prey, they need roughage, feathers and fur and stuff like that. So I think we've got to give him that sort of stuff and he should be fine.
There's no point in putting a piece of cuttlefish in.
You need a big cuttlefish.